Hi guys, good morning. So it's a Tuesday and today I'll be attending the Maybelline event together with my friend Rach of thebeautymove.com. You may have seen her in one of my vlogs, I think. No, actually the first impressions review on the Ever Belena liquid matte lipsticks na may kasamang konting vlogs. We'll be picking her up at Eastwood, guys, and then we're going to head to White Space Makati where the Maybelline event will be held, and we're going to see, I think, Georgina Wilson ata yung a brand ambassador that we're going to see. And nag-aayos ako na gamit ko before I go. Kung mukha akong pinapawisan, guys, that's because it's very hot here in my room if the AC is not on, kaya kailangan ko magmadali. I'll be bringing you with me so that you can see kung ano mga nangyayari sa event. Okay? So today's bag is a Celine micro luggage. Then I'll be bringing a scarf because I'm wearing shorts so that I have something to cover my legs when I'm sitting. Battery, hair ties. I'm going to wear that MAC liquid lip color in Lady Be Good, Kiklay, my phone. Yes. And yes, guys, as you can see, the mess around me, that's because I've already started de-stashing. I think yung iba I'll be giving to charity and the other, I don't know what to do with it. And then I'm also arranging my bags right here. Outfit of the day, just a white shirt, black shorts. I'm still wearing slippers because I'm going to wear my skater shoes nasa loob ng car. And then my bag. That's it.
I'm already running late dahil dadaanan ko pa si Rach.
Dadaanan ko pa si Jello and then daanan din namin si Rich.
Nakaalis na kaya si Tonyo? Kasi merong parang inadap yung tatay ko na Aspen and nasa ilalim siya ng kotse. I hope nakaalis na siya.
Ate Ichi! Wala na si Tonyo?
Wala na! Nasa loob!
Okay, nasa loob na daw si Tonyo.
Wala na sa kanyang kwarto.
Nasa loob na daw si Tonyo. Kasi pag naiinitan siya dito sa loob ng backyard. Oh, ang init. Ako naman na naiinitan, guys. Pag naiinitan siya, gusto niya doon sa may sala matulog. Kasi medyo malamig dahil sa tiles.
Kasama ko na si Jello, guys. Wait, lalagay ko kayo sa dashboard. Ayan.
Tinanong ko siya kung bagay sa akin itong lipstick ko ngayon. Ito yung MAC Retro Matte Liquid Lip Color. Lady Be Good yung shade. Bagay ba sa akin ito?
Oo, oh, bagay.
Ay, ba't gano'n? Naikli na na yung salita pag nasa camera na.
Oh, yan.
It's already 11:55 and the event is 1 o'clock sa Makati. Good luck naman sa amin sa traffic and hopefully, hindi gano'n kaaga mag-start yung event para hindi kami super late. We're just having sa McDo drive-thru and nandito na si Rach. Just have to pick her up. Kasi nagbabalak pa kaming magfoto. Ano yan? Ano yan sa Zalora? May photo booth. Magbabalak pa kami. Ang kapal namin. Tapos dumaan
siya. So wala na.
So hindi na natuloy yung plano magfoto booth.
Pinalasa namin sa hig na dinaanan niya.
Sobrang tangkad
niya. Super ganda niya.
Oo, grabe.
So, super.
Punta lang kami ng Eco Plaza. Yeah, kasi nandun yung
parking. Uwi na tayo.
Okay. So si Rich, nag-Uber na siya, ayan, and we're going home.
Ayan kami, uwi na kami sa bahay. Hello, Jeloy.
Then dito na kami sa bahay ni na Jeloy. We're going to eat our takeout na baliwag lechon, dalyampuan. So I just got home, guys, and na-publish pala ng kapatid ko yung video kasi nakisuyo ko kanina na i-publish na yung video since nasa Maybelline event ako. And that's my MAC Retro Matte Liquid Lip Color First Impressions Review. Kung hindi nyo pa napapanood, you might wanna check it out. I'm going to put the link in the description box below. Don't hesitate to leave in your comments mga suggestions ninyo at may sumisilip sa gilid. Don't hesitate to leave in your comments. Natutuwa ako magbasa ng mga comments ninyo. And just let me know what you want. Ano ba yan, Jelle? And just let me know kung ano yung gusto ninyo na i-improve ko pa. Okay? May makikigamit pa ng internet eh. So these are the goodies that I got from the Maybelline event. Ayan. Guys, this one, pinadala na siya sa akin before ng PR company. Ito yung bago from the event and it's also the same kit na pwede mong gamitin to test out how much this White Super Fresh absorbs water than the other brands in the market. And then I also got an Echo bag and then this is a trunk of goodies. It contains lipsticks and foundation and then it also came with stickers, really cute stickers that you can use, I think, to design the trunk. Okay. Oh, there you go. It contains 3 creamy mattes, but it hasn't launched yet. And dun sa booth ng creamy mattes, it was compared to other high-end lipsticks with the same pigmentation and shade. And then this one naman is a White Super Fresh Liquid Powder Foundation. And then I got the shade Sand Beige. I tested it out, guys, kasi ito yung swatch. The dark shade, that's the shade Natural. And then yung malapit sa my wrist ko, that's Sand Beige. Hindi na siya halos makita, so I think that's a perfect match. So I got that one. And then the newly launched Hyper Matte Liquid Liner. Ito, nakita ko lang to kay Ate Ann Clutes. So, we were given this also. We have 3 stations. The White Super Fresh Station. And then, the Creamy Mattes. And lastly, the Eye Station, which has the Hyper Curl Mascara. And then, the Hyper Matte Liquid Liner. So, yeah, napastamp namin siya because we all went to the station. Galing siya sa loob ng, ano, ay sa ilalim pala ng kama, guys. Katawa talaga tong aso na to. Sofa bed ni Patek and yung kanyang stuffed toy. And Dixie! Dixie! Ay naku, galit na galit siya kay Patek. I'm just posting my video on some FB pages para may iba pa na maka-view other than my regular subscribers. And I would like to read some of the comments. Having mixed reactions on the way I do my first impressions review. And currently, ang ginagawa ko is the review slash vlog. And some of you guys liked it, but some don't. Gusto nila nagpo-focus lang sa products. Kaya I don't know what to do because mixed reactions talaga. Actually, if you're going to base on the comments, mas gusto ng karamihan is a review slash vlog. But of course, hindi natin pwedeng isang tabi yung mga sinasabi na iba na I should be focusing on the products. So maybe, I'm thinking of a solution, guys, because gusto ko kayo lahat mapagbigyan and gusto ko na masatisfy ko or hindi kayo mainip sa panonood. Actually, yun yung concern ko. even before I receive those comments, that's my concern na baka nga mainip kayo with my review / vlog. But of course, hindi natin may iwasan that some of you guys don't have the time to just watch YouTube all day. I understand because we all have work to do and sometimes watching YouTube, just something we do para ma-relax tayo. So right now, I'm facing my computer and just reading your comments on my current or my latest upload pala guys. And maybe I should be giving shoutouts. Let's see. Kanino kaya tayo magbibigay na shoutouts? So I moved my iMac para mailagay ko yung camera there so that I can give more shoutouts. Ay, the other day pala, someone asked me to give her a shoutout, Rain Castillo, and she has a page, Styled by Rain. I think she's a makeup artist and you may want to check out her page. Si Ate Perfecta, bongga, nakwento pala kita dati kay Ann, kay Ate Ann Clutes. So, ganda ng lipstick, makadaan nga ulit dun para matry ko yan. Go ate, try mo siya. I think sa Maki's too din yun pupunta kasi dun yung malapit sa kanya. Magkalapit lang kasi kami ng bahay. Ivy Christine, super pretty, wow, new video and it's another review. I really love all your videos. You're so nice pa po talaga. You don't review and tell good things sa isang product dahil lang nag-sponsor sila sa'yo, etc. And ang cute po na couple. Pwede po mag-request ng video Valentine makeup look. I'll be having a Valentine makeup look for you. And nag-iisip ako kasi before nag-request si Eric Esporlas, aka Gorgeous, and hello Eric, and sabi niya to do a smoky, black smoky eye and nude lip. I think that's going to be my peg for my Valentine makeup tutorial video. And I'm thinking of the title, My Fierce Valentine, o diba? Jillian Herrera, every time I watch lipstick reviews, I always wonder kung paano kayo kumakain. Ako kasi I cannot stand seeing lipstick on my food. So binubura ko talaga, then just reapply afterwards. Do you eat very carefully, similar to the Kardashian way of eating, or medyo balahura? I'm just really curious kasi no one ever mentions it on reviews. Actually, Jillian, if I'm not doing a review, before I eat, I don't forget to remove my lipstick kasi nga alam ko na matatanggal din naman siya. So, what better way to do it than remove it already before eating? But because of the review, syempre, hindi ko siya pwedeng tanggalin there. And paano ko kumain? Similar to the Kardashian way of eating or medyo balahura? Option B, medyo balahura. Okay, Piliang Sweet, you say guys on every sentence but thumbs up for the video quality. Yes, I do say guys. And dapat ko talagang tanggalin. Kahit si Jello'y napapansin niya sa akin yan. Hindi ko alam, but I don't know. Talagang sinasabi. I don't wanna give any excuse because alam ko na talagang ginagawa ko yon and I admit it. And ano pa ba sabi niya? I certainly appreciate that you're reviewing high-end products. Yung mga ganitong reviews, bihira ko lang makita sa mga Pinoy YouTubers na pinapanood ko and I like it. At least you're showing us something different. And I may add that it's obvious. And may I add that it's obvious that you put a lot of thought on the content you're creating. Thank you and keep it up. Thank you, Piliang Sweet, for leaving your comment. You know, guys, kahit anong comment niyo, I read it and I take your constructive criticisms nicely because I want to improve. And kung ano man yung sabihin niyo, if it's really my fault or if it's really something that I do, I'm not going to give any excuse for that. Who else? Mavis. Miss Anna, kung si Miss Ann Clutes ang local drugstore makeup guru, ikaw naman ang high-end makeup brand version niya. Hindi ko alam kung ano sasabihin ko doon. But I'm certainly a fan of Ate Ann Clutes. Sobrang lagi kami nanonood. Me and my sister, we watch her vlogs and nakakatuwa yung mga anak niya. Si Jaya and Baby Joe, yun. I would like to see them in person and yun. Eunice Makuha, ate, nakakatuwa ka talaga. I didn't expect na kumakain ka doon sa may LK sa Junction. Napaka-natural mo at super down-to-earth despite sa katayuan mo sa buhay. Saan ba ako nakatayo, Eunice? But yes, kumakain ako sa LK and nakakainis dahil nag-iba siya na schedule before mga 11:30 PM kasi gabi siya guys nagbubukas. Yan, guys, na naman, nakakainis. So, ayan. Before kasi, magbubukas siya 11:30 or 11, nasa gitna siya ng kainta or not nasa gitna, nasa likod siya ng kainta public market. Kaya lang, na-move na siya, I think, mga 2 AM, 3 AM. So, hindi na ako nakakapunta. Sa kaya nakakainis kung bakit nalipat yung opening nila na ganun. Hindi na tuloy ako nakakakain doon. Masarap ang pagkain doon. But, hindi ko siya truly recommend. Because if you have really sensitive stomach, you might, you know. Kasi the place, it's not too hygienic. Pero masarap ang pagkain. Regarding sa hindi daw niya gaanong makita yung swatch because medyo madilim. Ito, from Gekka Francisco, nice review. Hope you can get a ring light para bonggang bongga. And then someone replied sa kanyang comment, Patricia Smith. True, I was going to say na parang nadidilaman ako sa video kaya di ko malasap yung swatch sa lips. Nevertheless, it's nice that you're swatching it on your lips. I hate beauty vloggers na sa kamay sinaswatch ang products. We love you and more power, sis. Kaya lang kasi, Gekka, I do the first impressions review dun sa aking vanity where I don't have to set up the lighting equipments. That's why it's madilim. I don't have proper lighting equipments there, but I do have a ring light that I use for my tutorials and for when I do videos on my bed dahil may space to place the ring light. Yun. So, I love reading your comments, guys. Hindi man ako makareply agad, guys. Natutuwa. Dixie! Hindi man ako makareply, guys. Natutuwa ako to read your comments. And I accept any comments. I truly appreciate na nagtitake kayo ng time sa pagtatype.
Chicharon bulaklak.
Nilagyan ko na siya ng mantika and dyan ko siya i-reheat. Ayan, itong bituka. And then, ilalagay ko siya dito sa plate na may tissue. There. Tatay-tay na isa. Ayan, tama ba yan? Baka matalsikan ako. Ay, mali pa ata. Hindi pa ata masyado mainit. Itry natin yung iba. Lahat na lang natin. Ito, tama ba itong ginagawa ko? Parang ibang amoy nito ah. Hinatay ko na yung ano. May ininit na bituka ng hindi ko alam. Basta bituka yan. Which I'm going to pair with suka.
Hey guys, sleeping.